Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being here tonight to share this historical moment with us. Now is the time you have all been waiting for, as we are about to reveal to you the Flying Frenchman, César's latest creation dedicated to Hong Kong, who will formally present the sculpture to the chairman of the Urban Council, Dr. Ronald Leung Ding Bong. This will be followed by the unveiling, the spectacular.
Mr. Chairman, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I was in Hong Kong at the end of last year for the official opening of the Cartier Foundation exhibition, Too French, which we presented jointly with the Urban Council and which was the inaugural visiting exhibition at your new Museum of Art. That exhibition, which attracted over 45,000 people, was something of a milestone for the Cartier Foundation, as it was the first major event we had undertaken anywhere in the world outside France. On this occasion, is perhaps even more important, as I am here on behalf of Cartier. He has asked me to send his best wishes to his many friends in Hong Kong and to apologize for his doubt. One of the Europe's greatest artists and certainly one of the world's great sculptors. This gift for Hong Kong, the choice of sculptor was an easy and obvious one. And I thank César with all my heart, but at the same time, international. We wanted it to be inspirational. We wanted to admire it and enjoy it for many years to come. I would like to try to get very sad not to be here. Bon, à toi. Attends, oui, je te mets au micro. Vas-y, on passe. On passe au punissement. Allez. Recommence, mais. Beginning, pas toi. Ok, je t'embrasse, tout le monde t'embrasse, tout le monde t'applaudit. Merci, bonsoir. Maintenant, tu peux écouter le spectacle si tu veux. Bonsoir. Thank you. Maintenant, on y va.
Thank you.
To invite Dr. Ronald Lung Ding Bong, Chairman of the Urban Council, to reply to Mr. Perrin.
Monsieur Perrin, guests of honor, ladies and gentlemen, after this magnificent opening, unveiling of the master sculpture piece, the Frenchman Brian, I feel it to be nervous to address to you. Nevertheless, on behalf of the Urban Council and the people of Hong Kong, I'm truly delighted to accept this superb gift from Katia. I would like to express our most sincere thanks to Monsieur Perrin and for your company's extremely generous donations, making such a wonderful present to us, the people of Hong Kong. I would also like, nevertheless, as a consolation prize, you're able to hear his voice over the microphone. This imposing bronze sculpture will stand here for the inspiration.
Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy the rest of the evening.
Ça va très bien pour la sculpture. La sculpture est en parfaite santé et elle te représente divinement. Et puis.
She was translating for me in the same room, so...
Hi, wow. Hello. 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 Hello.